made Christmas when hot chili is your business. You can cook it in a sauce or in a stew. There's a certain kind of chili, and it's a dilly, little stinger that they call level two. The first time I took a bite, really got a fright, like hydrochloric acid mixed with dynamite. Hot chili's good for you, but look out what you do with level two. Even level one will burn your tongue and flush your face and make you wanna cry. But that's what folks are craving when they head to Chili Haven. I've been heading there since I was about knee high. Well, they got something in that kitchen that the menu isn't listing. Make that level one taste like baby food. You better stick with level one, or you'll melt your teeth and gums with level two.
Chile verde que le llaman level two.